Okay, in this video, we're going to look at the receipts function in cash management. Now, other receipts is just the way I do it. See, I tell you, always click in instead of clicking a little plus sign. Other receipts is a way to receive money from someone who is not set up as a customer in your AR system. This money is received outside of the AR system, so it doesn't affect the AR ledger either. It will affect the cash account of the bank you're posting it to. So you put in a receipt date, you put in a payer, let's say it's some nice person, what method they paid with, check, credit card, a record transfer, or cash. Record transfer is like an EFT. They transferred it maybe through a bank draft or something. You give a transaction date. That's the date you received it. You can, transaction date could be the same date. You can give it a transaction number if you have one for it. A description. Nice funds. Attachment, maybe a scanned copy of the check or something like that. You can choose to deposit as either a bank account or an undeposited funds account. We will cover undeposited funds in a later video. But this is basically where you receive money, but you don't deposit it right away. But you need to have it post into your cash account or into your Intacct system. So you post it to an undeposited funds GL account. Keep track of it until you make a physical deposit. We're going to use a bank account. We have to choose the account that we're going to post it to. Choose the deposit date. In this case, we're doing all on the same day. Now, if you notice the entries layout, I came in here and modified this to look like the other screens. Like I said, consistency is nice for a lot of people. Of course, you will see that it does not have an allocation function here. And you do not have that allocation function. You just have dimensions here. Choose the amount. Oh, I'm sorry, that's the account. Sorry. I had the wrong one. And we'll just say revenue other. Choose the amount. Maybe they're very nice. And then click save. You can put in other information here. Ideally, though, I would think anything for a job or project would come through your AR. But if not, tag it to the dimension. Click save. And then we have 15,000. Now we can come over here to your registers, your bank register. We can choose the date. We're doing current month, Wells Fargo. We'll keep all these the same. Let's report by GL posting date, bank ID, and click view. And here you can see how we got the money in. We have our debits, we have our credits, and we have our balance. Not too bad for this little bank here. And with that, we will move on to the next subject.